here with Mina, and we are going to ask him questions. Okay. How old are you?
How old do you think I am?
39.
39? That's why I'm like being asked that question. I'm only 25 years old.
Close enough.
Close enough? That's not even close. Can you do math at school? Do you guys take math at school?
Yeah.
What's 39 minus 25?
This is a weekend. I don't do math.
Oh, okay. Exactly. Okay, I agree with you. Okay, I'm 31 years old.
No. Okay. 31.
Very nice. How old are you?
9.
9?
I'm very young for a host.
Very good. You are very young for a host. You must be very smart.
Mm-hmm.
That's good. What's 1 times 1?
1.
I thought you said you don't do math on the weekends.
Okay. Can you make our bond bigger?
Can I make our bond bigger?
Yes.
That might require a lot of work. Why do you want a bigger bond?
I don't.
You don't want a bigger bond?
I just want it to be bigger.
You just want it to be bigger?
Yes.
You know what? That will be on one of our top priorities next time.
Okay.
When we have a servants meeting, we'll talk about how can we make our bond bigger.
Okay.
We take your question seriously and your request seriously. Mm-hmm. Thank you for your question.
Me too. Okay.
This is a very important question. Can you give me a lifetime supply of Arbona?
You know what? If you find someone that can give you a lifetime supply for Arbona, I'll come with you. And go get it for both of us.
And me and...
You also want to get a life supply? I think we should all demand a life supply for Arbona. Every citizen should have a life supply for
Arbona. Priest! What's your favorite story in the Bible?
My favorite story in the Bible?
Yes.
There's a lot of favorite stories in the Bible.
What's your most favorite?
What's my most favorite? There's a lot of most favorite stories in the Bible.
One. If you had to pick one.
If I had to pick one.
Just tell me.
Fine. What's my favorite story in the Bible? What is my
favorite story in the Bible is your favorite story in the Bible.
When Jesus fed the multitude.
Oh, wait. Are we getting paid for this? When is your birthday? And what is your favorite part in Christmas?
When is my birthday? It's in the month of October.
Mm-hmm.
But I can't tell you the date.
Is it not Halloween?
Top secret?
It is top secret. Top secret. I can't tell you the date. What's my favorite part of Christmas? So we know what happened at Christmas. Jesus is born.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
He's born in a manger.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And then we have 3 wise men that give him gifts. And there's one other important thing that happens in Christmas.
Mm-hmm.
For all people who love coffee, Starbucks changes their cups from white to Christmas. And that's how we know Christmas is about to come.
We would like to thank Mina for being on our show, and I hope you like this show, and please follow me and Maddie on Instagram, Facebook, and Snapchat,
and Twitter.
I'm out.
So, where's your beard?
Ooh, that's a good question. So you know what happens when you become a priest? They lock you up in a place for 40 days. Until your beard grows so much, and then you come out and you surprise everyone. So this didn't happen yet. So once what happens, you guys will be surprised.
And are you gonna live in church?
Am I gonna live in the church? Well, I have to ask my wife first if she's okay with that. What I'm going to be wearing as a priest, we have a very stylish uniform, okay? So it's all black, all right? And we have get a hat and get a cross, and it's very white. So if you gain weight, no one can notice. And we have big pockets. We can have so many candies. So every time you see a Muna, you should ask for candy. You would have a big cross. It has like some holy oil. So it's like, you know, a magic box inside. You'll be amazed what people can hide in their pockets.
Yeah.
What's your question?
Are you nervous?
That's a tough question. That's a tough question. What do you guys think? Should I be nervous?
Yes.
Yes.
I would say yes.
You should be a priest.
You would say yes.
You would say yes.
Yes, because it's like really everything you were like coming up.
Like all the people are going to be here.
But how about this? How about this? If you guys pray for me so hard, I will not be nervous. How about that?
Yeah.
Can we got a deal? Can you guys pray for me hard?
Yeah.
You guys pray for the whole.
There's two deacons here.
How about these other ladies? Can they pray for us?
Yes.
Yes.
Of course.
All right. Very
Everybody
good.
Can pray.
Everybody can pray. So how about we all pray for each other? So no one will be nervous.
Good.
All right. Mm-hmm. Sounds good. High five. Yeah. Good question. What's your question?
What is your first business when you become a priest?
Ooh. You guys are asking all the difficult questions. You know what? This is the hardest interview I had so far. Let me tell you. What's my first business when I become a priest? Probably visiting you. How about that?
You don't know where you live.
Well, we'll get his address. I'll call his mom. I'll get the address.
You don't know my
dad. You know his mom?
What?
Yeah,
I know my mom.
Dude, I got connections. So I'll
you
find
know,
you,
and
when
mom.
I'll find you, I'll come and visit you. You guys are super. You guys are all super. High five. High five. Oh, see, you're so super. I thought you said everyone is a Superman. Oh my gosh. You guys are super smart. Oh, no one should be so.